Hey guys, hope you're all having an amazing day. The time has come for a Fashion Nova. Oh, that was overly dramatic. This video exists because I was scrolling recently on Fashion Nova trying to find something for myself and was having no luck. But I kept noticing very different items of clothing, just like, it's hard to describe them because everyone's got their own style, and what I like, someone else is gonna hate, and what I hate, someone else is gonna like, so it's not like anything's wrong or right. I was just getting a bit confused, and I kept noticing them, and I was just thinking to myself, like, how does this actually look? Like, can someone actually pull this off? Maybe it's one of those things that you see online and you're like, ugh. Then you try it on and you're like, and you never want to take it off. So that's what I'm doing in this video. I'm trying on items of clothing that I wouldn't normally pick. I did buy some items that I think I will like as well. So I will show those because we like a well-rounded video. Okay, this is called the Looking Fresh Lounge Set in Hot Pink. I bought it in a size small for $40 US. Granted, I had a 30% off code, so everything was 30% cheaper than that, but the original price was $39.99. It said lounge set, but this feels like bathers. Whoa, I feel like I'm about to teach aerobics in the 80s. Whoa, that is so unflattering. Whoa. Look at my muffin top. What is going on? Look, I'm not like mad, but I'm kind of mad. If that wasn't so tight, I think I could, oh, I can zip this down. I'm like offended and in love with this at the same time. Oh my God. I actually want to get a photo in this because it's so obnoxious and so ridiculous. Look at my muffin top. That's like, it doesn't feel that tight though. Obviously it is if that's the muffin top it's creating. You pose in it in such a way that it like looks nice. You just push your bum out a little bit and hold the muffin top in. Deceptively cute. In the mirror it like shapes it really nicely and cuts off right where the booty is. It is like 80s aerobic Oz style goals, but I think I will be returning it because I don't see myself actually wearing it anywhere else. The quality seems pretty good to me. No like loose threads or anything, no holes. Oops. Oh, the tag just came off. Can I still, oh my God, what am I wearing? NASA who? If you ever wanted to emphasize your vagina, I just don't understand the target audience. I don't understand the demographic. I don't understand the brief. I don't understand the creative direction. I don't understand the purpose, the context, the plan. The fit's fine. The material's fine. It's a little bit itchy where the seams are. What does it say? Culture. Oh, so this is like a cultural. This one doesn't give me a muffin top, so I'll give it that. This is a much better fit. I'd actually wear this kind of fit had it not made me look like I've just stepped off the moon. And what is this? And what is this? The top's not too bad. You've only got that little line there and that's fine. I can live with that. But this makes me feel like I'm wearing armor. This is the kind of outfit you'd get if you crossed a knight with an astronaut. With a robot and they had babies. This spacesuit was $49.99, so $50. No. 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 What? First of all, I sound gross. This sound, this makes iridescent vibes. Tunic dress, $45. This one's really cheap quality. Like it just feels, the fabric's not, it's just one like there's no lining, it's just the fabric, which is fine, it doesn't really need a lining, it'd be too hot I think if it had lining, but it is not probably worth $45, but hey. Oh, every sound I make. I smell like dirty underwear. It stinks like fish. Very extraterrestrial. Holographic is fun though. I just don't like this. I mean, I can totally see that some people would love this and that's awesome, but it's just, it doesn't really do me any favors is what I'm trying to say. When you've got Woodstock at 5 and then you've got to fly an airplane in the 70s at 6. You know what? I don't hate this. I should, but I don't. This Never Change Active jumpsuit was $49 in a size extra small. It actually fits me really well in terms of like leg length. It's not too long. It doesn't bunch up too much. It's like the perfect length. The quality is all right. It's a different material than I thought it would be. I thought it would be like a cotton, but it's kind of like a silky, satiny material. I actually love it. I'm not gonna lie. I looked at this online and I was like, and here I am, like, feeling myself after trying it on. Even the hoodie might be cute. Now I look like I work with hazardous materials. Like I work in a quarantine squad or something. I can't hate it. I'm sorry. I think the sleeves didn't need to be puffy like this. If they were kind of normal sleeves, I think, yeah, that looks better. If they were normal sleeves, I think it looks even cuter because they're, oh, if you pull them down, they become a bit more normal, but they're still quite puffy and balloony at the top. But this is really cute. Oh. Oh. Whoa. I feel like I've just been in like a saran wrap, cling wrap. This dress was $39.99 and I got an extra small. It is very flattering on your butt. I feel like I'm being buried alive. This is the worst smelling thing I've ever smelt. Oh. Oh. This makes me smell bad. Ugh. Ugh. What the hell, ow. Ugh. Oh my god. Ugh. Oh, I need a break. Ugh. Okay. Ah. Ugh. The 1800s called. They want their top back. Oh. Who's asking for this top? Who is asking? This is like in those movies that you see when the girl gets invited to prom last minute and has to wear her mum's dress from like the 80s. And everyone laughs at her because it's got puffy sleeves, but then she ends up like being the prettiest girl there that yet. I mean, come on. And it's in this material, it smells like rotting fish. It smells like bottoms. Oh. I actually feel like it. I just want to see this styled. I want to see someone wearing this casually or formally. I just want to see someone wearing it. I'm wearing it with sweatpants obviously, which doesn't really help the look, but I mean, what do you wear with these jeans? Feels like S&M material, like if you've got like a Victorian, I don't even know what the era is, 1900s, 1800s, fetish, with like a modern twist. This is what you'd wear. I don't understand. I could stay afloat in water, like these are floaties, like buoyant. $24.99, don't worry about it, peplum top. I have to be buried in this. My skin smells like it. Yeah. It smells like if you walk into a fish market. That is what this smells like. I want to hate this, but I kind of don't. It's like when you really just couldn't decide which flannelette shirt you wanted to wear. The back says offline. Is that trying to be like off-white? I don't know, but I like the cut. The cut's kind of cool. It fits cool. It's actually a really cool top. If it came in a different print, I'm just not feeling this print. I just don't. It just seems unnecessary to smash this many different fabrics together. I get it, it's like different, but it's just, yeah, maybe not. Too many. And I don't like the writing. I hate things with writing on them, and that's like a cool saying or a brand to say offline. Like, what does that even mean? I don't understand that means. This was $32.99 in a size extra small. I've only got stuff that is my style now. I've got 3 pairs of jeans and a couple of tops, so I'll get straight onto those. Ooh, I love this. I love this. Are these functional? Yes. Oh, this is cute. Love this. And it's so comfortable. My God, that's so cute. How much was this? My favorite Henley top. It was $13 in a size small. Love. Ooh. It says that they're butt lifting jeans. And they do make your butt look very nice. Look, Fashion Nova jeans are no joke. I'll give them that. The jeans are good. The first time I ever bought Fashion Nova jeans, I got lucky with the sizing. I just took a stab in the dark and I went for a 1, and 1s are perfect for me. These are the Nothing Compares to You crop jeans in medium wash, size 1, $25. I always buy crop jeans from them because that's the best length for me. If full length jeans are normally too long, even from Fashion Nova, so the crop ones are usually the best bet. And I'm 164 centimeters or 5'4". Ooh, I love these. These are so nice. You've got this like round shape that does kind of accentuate the bum, and then like this wash stuff here, kind of like more acid washy, so it highlights your butt cheeks. I didn't buy them for that reason, I just bought them because they were the right length and a nice design, but I mean, hey, I'm not mad. I'm not mad. Oh, flared jeans. These ones are a little bit tight. How much are these? These are the Deep In My Soul flare jeans, medium blue wash, $45 in size 1. They're very flattering on your bottom. I feel like I would need to wear heels with these, which is a shame. I don't know, I'm not sold, but I love them at the same time. What do you guys think? Flares? Yes or no? Yeah, maybe not. I think because I'm so not used to wearing them, it takes me a while to like warm up to the idea. And I think I also wanted them to be, to flare a little bit higher up. They flare like below my knee, so it kind of looks a bit weird. It's like it goes in and then goes out. It should go out like here, not down there. I'll probably will return these, unfortunately. So I've got a different top on. I'll show you that first. Actually, it's the same top, just different color. This one doesn't fall as nicely as the other one. It needs to be like that or something. No, that was weird. This one doesn't sit as nicely as the last one. Bit of a weird color gray too, but anyway. These are the pants. They're very tight, first of all. I don't know. What do you guys think? Again, I'm on the fence. I think I'm gonna need to ponder these jeans. But anyway, that concludes today's video. I had lots of fun with this one. Lots of surprises, lots of misses, lots of hits. Just a bit of everything, which was always good. I like when something's like well-rounded, not just all negative or all positive. It's nice to have like a bit of everything. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you would like to see other clothing brands or more from Fashion Nova or Pretty Little Thing or Misguided or Boohoo or ASOS or anything, just let me know which brands you would like to see. And if you see someone's comment suggesting a brand and you like it, please like the comment so I can also see which ones are most popular. Because otherwise I'm kind of just doing what I think you guys want to see, and I just want to do what you guys actually want to see. That's all for me. I need to stuff my face with food because I'm so hungry. Just ordered Uber Eats, Nando's, chips and a salad. Balance. Thank you all so much for watching. I love you guys, and I hope to see you all in my next video. Bye.